Kenner here. It's day 194 since wildfire was declared, and 63 days since the disease abruptly went global. I'm still not sleeping well. Can't seem to keep regular hours. Living on the ground doesn't help, not knowing if it's day or night. I'm just feeling very off-kilter these days.